A powerful solar storm is approaching the Earth at a massive speed of 1.6 million kilometers per hour. The storm will hit the Earth either on July 11th or July 12th. These solar winds could trigger a geomagnetic storm above the planet. According to a report by the website spaceweather.com, the storm is originated from the sun's atmosphere and can have an impact on the region space dominated by the Earth's magnetic field. People living in the North or South Pole are likely to witness beautiful aurora during the nighttime. The solar flare was detected on July 3. As per U.S. Space Agency NASA, the speed of the storm is likely to increase further. Due to the storm, satellite signals may be interrupted. The impact of the solar storm will be centered on a subsolar point on the sunlit side of Earth, said Space Weather Prediction Center of the United States. According to a report published in the Mint, there is also a possibility of blackout of high frequency of radio communication. However, it will depend upon the current X-ray flux intensity. The Space Weather Prediction Center rated the solar storm at X1 level. Satellites in the Earth's upper atmosphere are also likely to be impacted by the storm. As per an estimate by NASA, these winds are likely to heft up an average speeds of about 1 million miles per hour. As the wind flows toward Earth, it carries with it the sun's magnetic field, reported Express quoting Nikki Fox, director of NASA's Heliophysics Science Division, as saying. These winds could even break the Earth's magnetic field. Due to this, GPS navigation, mobile phone signal and satellite TV and power grids are also expected to be affected. Notably, in March 1989, a solar storm had caused a 9-hour blackout of Hydro-Quebec's electricity transmission system in Canada.